Now, where the hell are you going?
That was the last of Sheila. That was what they thought, anyway. Until they started playing Sheila's game. Tom thought he could beat the game.
Don't touch.
Christine played for the prize.
Oh, get me!
Get him!
Get me a glass of water and a couple of whiskey.
Clinton was the master of the game.
I call it the Sheila Green Memorial Gossip Game.
Lee played because she had to.
You think you'll ever hear the last of Sheila? Tommy, let's just make this movie and put the money in mutual bonds and go home.
Philip knew too much about the game.
Maybe Clinton broke the grill, nobody else was there. And I'm just puttering my way through the debris of my rusty imagination. Tom, where's the ice pick?
What?
I said, where's the bloody ice pick?
Anthony thought you played for fun.
I think it's the moment. My moment. Time for my fear.
Alice knew the game was for keeps.
Not here, for God's sake. Everybody's walking around. Listen, I want to see you tonight. I'd like to talk to you. It's about this game. I know we said we'd be careful, but I don't think anybody will be on the top deck.
What's the game?
Well, the idea is to discover everybody's secret, without peeking, of course, and to prevent the other players from discovering yours.
And how would you do that?
Well, every day we'll park in a different port, where you can discover the proof of one person's secret. I'll announce what secret it is to look for, and give you a clue, which will tell you what to do and where to go on shore. Now, if you solve the clue properly, it'll lead you to where the proof is.
Any number can play.
Okay, now squeeze in close.
Any number can die.
Squeeze in closer, you'll be out of the picture. And I don't mean this one.